swear daylight comes too soon. I see strangers walk past me. Look around, see friends that are family. What do you fancy? End of the night or off meeting? Never lived the life on a lemonade money. Can't lie, I think the tastes dirty. On top of that, make sure I'm paid fully. Leave the club and see sunrise. Right then, man, I know where my love lies. And I think I forget that sometimes. Shake hands, give hugs, say goodbyes. Flakes and ice creams. Girls in white jeans. Live streams of my midsummer night dreams.
I swear daylight comes too soon. After party, everyone are all through. Don't matter where I go, as long as I go with you. I swear daylight comes too soon. Daylight comes too soon.
Nights where daylight comes too soon. Everywhere I go, I bring the man them through. Got a shout out the girl them too. Nights where daylight comes too soon. Nights where daylight comes too soon. Everywhere I go, I bring the man them through. Got a shout out the girl them too. Nights where daylight comes too soon. Nights where daylight comes too soon. Everywhere I go, I bring the man them through. Got a shout out the girl them too. Nights where daylight comes too soon. Nights where daylight comes too soon. Everywhere I go, I bring the man them through. Got a shout out the girl them too. Nights where daylight comes too soon. I'll tell the girl them too. Pick up the raving crew. On the ones and twos.
I swear daylight comes too soon. After party, everyone are all through. Don't matter where I go, as long as I go with you. I swear daylight comes too soon. Daylight comes too soon. I swear daylight comes too soon. After party, everyone are all through. Don't matter where I go, as long as I go with you. I swear daylight comes too soon. Daylight comes too soon.
And welcome everyone to England's Northwest. The action soon to get underway here at Old Trafford. I'm Derek Ray, my co-commentator is the former Arsenal fullback Lee Dixon, and we should have a pulsating game of football for you. This ought to be a fantastic watch, Lee.
Cheers, Derek. Yes, excited about this one. Interesting matchup for me. We should get a good game here, hopefully.
And an opportunity now for them to jump in front. He's now got to be extra careful. A verbal warning rather than a caution. And in it goes! As coolly as you like. Never in any doubt from the spot. The opening goal of the game then. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Mbappe. Marcus Rashford, in possession, Adama. Rudiger, it's with Ruben Neves. Rashford. An important interception. Well, a moment he would dearly love to have back.
Well, listen, he's tried to hit it too hard. Just relax a little bit, focus on your technique.
And a throw-in forthcoming. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Mbappe, might it be? Mbappe! And in it goes! It's going their way, 2-0. Bruno Fernandes. Ruben Neves. Marcus Rashford. Now, will they be able to play it in behind the defence? I think everyone knew that was foul play, and the referee left with little choice but to award the free kick. They've regained possession. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Bruno Fernandes has it. Neves. Well, they have the ball once more. Son. Kaká. And return to Son. Can they convert? Well, it's goal after goal after goal. Just no end to this. A brilliant display. And we're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. Maneuvering his way forward. Son. A good and fair challenge. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Bruno Fernandes has it. Adama. Mbappe. Atal. Son. Chance for Son. Well, it might still work out for them. You've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Here's Oxlade-Chamberlain. Marcus Rashford. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Now, Son. Great ball from Son. Just couldn't capitalise there. Can he put it away? Terrific block there. They've taken this corner short. Kaká. And here's Dombele. Mbappe. Top-notch defending, but the chance still there. Mendy. Rashford. Bruno Fernandes has it. Given away. Gomez. It's with Ruben Neves. Ball with Sam Maxima. It's with Mendy. Sam Maxima. Far from a good pass. And the attacking options appear plentiful. Ndombele. Others to play it to. Mbappe. To take on the shot. The goals keep going in. For them. I don't think they're going to throw this away now. Absolutely omnipotent. Mendy. Sam Maxima has it. Possession changes hands. The interception there. And you've got to try to make it a bit more difficult for your opponent than that. Rashford. Adama. Son. Atal. Oh, a lovely ball. Son. And he might be in here. Son has done it. And we're on underway again. This game very much over as a contest. Bruno Fernandes has it. Sam Aksimar read it magnificently and intercepted. Here's Oxlade-Chamberlain. Bruno Fernandes is possessed by Ferdinand. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Son. Might it be Mbappe? His third goal of the match, and you cannot argue with that.
Well, he's tearing this defence apart. They can't cope with him.
Well, you've got to say, an incredible first-half performance. That scoreline, and that will do it for the first half here at the Theatre of Dreams. And so the second half commences here. And it was one-way traffic in the first half. They're going to need all their time if they have designs on a comeback. And it's a quality pass. Chance for Son. And the ball is in the net.
The crowd have gone crazy, and quite rightly so. What a finish that is. Well, it's a lovely goal. The pass was sublime, but then the finish. Not easy sometimes when you have so much time to think about it.
Now we're underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. Bruno Fernandes has it. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Couldn't keep it. An incisive pass. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. Poor pass under no real pressure. A highly purposeful attack. Might be a chance here. And it's gone in!
Upon a mission, still a martyr for the vision. Had to find my voice when them people wouldn't listen. Sacrifice my peace, know my level, double digits. Sacrifice my pride, rather die than lose my spirit. Had to take a minute, let my lyrics match my mind frame. Funny how these had me trapped inside a mind state. If I see the morning, I'm just happy I'm alive. Stomach cut from that I harbor deep inside. Still a broken glass, ain't no tripping over spilled milk. How many times you fake it just to show them you the real deal? How many you inspire, leave you out the conversation? How many, many me's do it take to be the greatest? Let them take my flesh if it means I feed the nation. Let me kick my feet up and admire my creations. School of hard knocks, paid my dues and graduated. Come a long way from hopping fences at the station. Pull up my entrance like my exit, I just came to show face. Wins and losses made me humble, but I'm falling from grace. No more talking about the action when you're running in place. We made something out of nothing, just a regular day. We made something out of nothing, no applause for that. Mama do that every day and no rewards for that. Never tried, it was hard, so unfortunate. Scars heal, even when they say they're permanent. I was happy at my lowest cause I learned from it. I made hits at my sadness, had to earn from it. I might cut the Maserati just to learn in it. I might cut the Maserati just to swerve in it. Where do I begin? H-O-X-T-O-N, that's where I've been. I had to get it, ain't no slipping where I live. I had to wake them, they was sleeping on the kid. Wait, where do I begin? H-O-X-T-O-N, that's where I've been. I got to get it, ain't no slipping where I live. I got to wake him, they was sleeping on the kid.
something. I'm thinking of a space for possible nothings to liberate. Bubble up the better, falling on my face. You better keep in mind.
Great evening for a game of football at the Etihad Stadium. I'm Martin Tyler, with me is Alan Smith. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. Manchester City against PSG.
Well, there's certainly a buzz in this stadium in the minutes leading up to kickoff. I hope the match doesn't disappoint. I don't think it will. We've got a couple of attacking sides here.
Manchester City's lineup today. The goalkeeper is Ederson. João Cancelo starts with Kyle Walker in the fullback positions. Fernandinho plays with Kevin De Bruyne in central midfield. Gabriel Jesus plays up with Sergio Aguero. Paris Saint-Germain, this is their lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Thomas Meunier starts alongside Bernat in the fullback positions. In attack, Neymar plays alongside Kylian Mbappe, the two strikers. And they've cut it out. Sane. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. And the referee has acknowledged the flag from his assistant and given the offside. One comparison today, Sergio Aguero against Neymar.
Two great goal scorers, two lads that never need asking twice. Quite often, one-touch finishes, really special out.
Neymar. Verratti. Here's Icardi. Di Maria. Mbappe! Well, they've gone for it right from the off, and they've got their reward with an early opening goal here. Paris Saint-Germain in front. Cut out the pass. Mbappe. Well, that is beautifully done.
Talk about individual skill, the ability to beat a man. He's shown it all there.
João Cancelo. Here's Kevin De Bruyne. Walker. John Stones. De Bruyne. Sergio Aguero. Gabriel Jesus. Mbappe. It took a long time for
the French capital, Paris, to have a club of PSG's influence. It's strange, isn't it? Such a population. Maybe football wasn't seen as the major game for periods in the history of French football in the capital, but they get plenty of it now.
Yeah, for so long, the sleeping giant, really, but now beginning to punch its weight, finally.
Sterling. Sergio Aguero.
Now De Bruyne.
Looped over the defenders for the forward to chase.
He wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Here's Aguero.
Offside given against Sergio Aguero. Verratti. Angel Di Maria.
Verratti. Now with Di Maria.
Neymar.
Teammates getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here.
Neymar! Such a chance to put them further in front.
Yeah, and you just wonder if they're going to live to regret that miss.
Leroy Sané.
Gabriel Jesus.
Paris Saint-Germain back in possession now.
Neymar. Mauro Icardi. Patient play from them. Mbappe.
He has to clear it. Aguero. Here's Sterling.
Here's Kevin De Bruyne.
Sterling.
Now they can swing into attack, and he's got some help. Excellent challenge.
Mbappe.
An opportunity here. There's some space.
Had to be very quick, the keeper there, to get the ball.
Now Laporte.
Sergio Aguero.
Well, that will be a free kick for Manchester City. Clearly a foul and an easy decision for the referee, and he's a good referee, this one. He's chosen not to show the yellow card.
No, just having a word. He's got a good relationship with the players, this referee has.
Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it?
And Manchester City have not got out of second gear so far.
No, too many misplaced passes. Poor control, just not like them.
Giving it away under no pressure at all. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
The last line of defence, but how strong he was. Here's Walker.
De Bruyne.
Gabriel Jesus.
Well, the referee has signaled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Here we go with the second half then with Paris Saint-Germain. Kyle Walker being pressed in a defensive area. João Cancelo. Fernandinho. De Bruyne. This could be a chance. Well, that looked dangerous until he made the interception. True ball played by Neymar. Mbappe. It could be a chance. And there it is. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Fernandinho, now De Bruyne. Impressive in possession, passing's good, possibly dangerous. Fernandinho, Gabriel Jesus. Great stop. It's a corner for Manchester City. Mbappe looking for a through ball. Oh, it's a great goal! Well, it's not easy to find the spirit here that they're going to need in these circumstances as they kick off again. Aguero. Now Fernandinho. Here's Sterling. Now Laporte. Gabriel Jesus. Aguero. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Trying to catch the other this could be it. Oh, it's got to be. They swept forward, committing players to this attack, and it so nearly worked for them.
So much pace in this team. Just needed that finishing touch there.
Fernandinho is with De Bruyne. Sterling. Now Fernandinho. He's such a raw talent, Leroy Sané, and he loves this kind of situation. Now Fernandinho. Sterling. And shoots! Off the keeper, back into play. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. The break is definitely on. It must be. Neymar waiting at the far post for a cross. We knew about the pace, and it was too quick for the opposition. Great goal.
Well, what a sight to behold that was. The opposition was absolutely helpless to counter.
It's turning out to be an embarrassing scoreline, really, as we're underway again. It's with De Bruyne. Here they are, still probing away. Here's Sterling. Now De Bruyne. Has a go here. Keeper refusing to be overpowered here. What a shot. Corner now for Manchester City. Trying to catch them out by going short. João Cancelo. Stones. Fernandinho. Oh, that's great defending. Angel Di Maria. Mbappe. Cut out the pass. Really miserable occasion for Manchester City.
Well, those players, the manager will be hoping it's just a blip, this display, this shoddy display.
Mbappe. Well, this is a real shock. You can see it in the faces of the players. And you can hear it in the lack of noise, if you like, from the... That's something for him to chase. Sterling! The keeper stops it. It could be a follow-up now. It's a very good clearance, and it was needed. Mbappe probing with the pass.
Advantage played. We love to see it.
A wonderful piece of defending from this fella. Saw that coming and intercepted. He's got to clear it now.
Well, he needed to time that tackle well. It's cost a corner. Could have been worse if he got it wrong. Well, this guy looks like he's the one the opposition are having the most problems with.
Well, sometimes the stats can be deceptive, but not here. Look at that. He's touched the ball so many times, and they've been positive touches too, especially the ones that have led to his goals.
Well, we've only got 7 minutes remaining now. Fernandinho.
Terrific play on the ball.
Oh, lovely clean feet in a confined space. You could watch that over and over.
Couldn't hold on to the ball.
Pablo Sarabia. Gay.
Well, you could see what he was trying to do, but he couldn't execute it at all. Well, they could get the ball back here, and they have done. Neymar.
Brilliant play. The opposition unable to get in behind, really, and the tackler did his job.
Just 1 minute left on the clock. Two more minutes to play, that of added time. Gabriel Jesus. Can't get the shot through, good block. Oh, a bit of finishing practice required at the next training session, I think.
Yeah, definitely. Back to the drawing board.
Gay. Neymar.
Mbappe.
Neymar. Mbappe.
Good one-on-ones. Mbappe! Oh, that's such a classy goal. And that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget. Well, no wonder he's wheeling away in a super celebration. To get a hat-trick is a fantastic experience, and he's just done that.
Well, having scored two, he was just so full of confidence, and he never looked...
And the referee has ended it here. What a brilliant performance from this fella.
He was so sharp in front of goal. Not every day you grab yourself a hat-trick. No wonder he's laughing.
Here's Icardi.